Hey Lisa here with a fascinating movie fact. Now did you know Hoyt Axton, who plays inventor Rand Peltzer in Gremlins, was a renowned folk singer, songwriter in the 1960s? His most famous song, The Pusher, was covered by Steppenwolf and used in the soundtrack to Easy Rider. Now I bet you didn't know that one. I sure didn't. Now don't forget to download our FilmIsNow app for instant access to all our trailers.